My wife has multiple myeloma. You could save her life. Go to bethematch.org and get tested. See if you're her match.